Right there on that milk carton. They would let the world know. When did they stop?
Jesus listens, you know. Maybe sometime the mail just pile up a little high. But he opens every prayer in the end.
More letters you send, the better your chances.
I'll be back in 1 minute. Lord, me again. I am so selfish, so steep in my own sin, I forgot to ask for the one thing that I wanted most. Lord, I know you would have never done anything to Chrissy. She's just a little girl. And Lord, I know you have a plan, and whatever it may be, I would never question it. I would never dare question. But if you find the time to get to this letter, then please, Lord, please consider sending my sister home now. It's been 6 years, Lord. 6 years.
Oh.
More dirty sheets, Randy?
This is getting regular. Morning, Mr. Rousseau. Looking chipper today. I think that roll's my favorite. Ooh, are you done with that?
Ephraim!
What? My dad's on the road this week, and I ain't time to get to the store. What?
Hey, little boy, now bring me some water. I'm tired, I'm tired, I'm old. Hey, little boy, now come to your
Red.
Father. Soon as we leave
the
store. Don't you lie on whiskey, my boy.
Is there no apple we could get already?
And if you don't repay the error of your ways, your mom and I will love you still, love you still. Hey, little boy, best watch your behavior and all the words that you speak.
So, what's going on with these sheets, man? Have you, please God, resumed jerking off like a normal teenager? Says? It's not gay to talk about sex, man. Straight guys never talk about anything else. So, how long has it been since you choked the chicken?
Almost a year.
Good God.
It's been hard.
Permanently hard, I should think. No wonder you're so uptight. How the hell do you do it?
I pray a lot.
The power of prayer.
Prayer works, Ethel.
Okay.
I've been getting these dreams.
Uh-huh.
I mean, how do you control what you dream? Mm-hmm. I wake up and I'm soaked in.
In? Say it.
Sin.
Someone say my name.
Oh.
Hey, Randy.
Hey, loser.
Hey, freak. Hey, Crystal, what are you doing here?
I came to shoo you guys along in case you forgot.
Oh my
shit.
God. The meeting with Mr. Brock about the plane, was that today?
Oh my God, I can't believe you guys. It's totally today in like 20 minutes.
I'm gonna hit this. I don't know why y'all do this. Y'all know Jesus is not pleased.
Actually, we had a little convo, and my Jesus is very pleased.
Oh, really? You have a conversation with Jesus?
Sure did. You ain't the only one with a main line.
Jesus is on the main line. Tell him what you want, baby. Jesus is on the main line. Tell him what you want. Hey, Jesus is on the main line. Tell him what you want.
Say it.
Just call him up and tell him what you want. Jesus is on the main line.
What sin?
Huh?
What sin were you guys talking about when I walked up?
Hopefully one of my favorites.
It's not a real sin. It's a Randy sin. He's having nocturnal emissions.
Ever.
What? Dreams about what?
That's a good question, Randy. Randy.
Or should that be?
Beautiful.
Hey there, beautiful.
Wow, so high school.
Hello, we are in high
school. We may be in high school, but some of us are looking at the stars.
I say we do a musical. I mean, we all sing.
Randy sings.
I do harmony.
Ephraim sort of raps or whatever it is he does.
I do harmony.
I dance. He probably plays a guitar.
I. Leslie does harmonies.
Between us, we
almost make up one whole talented person.
You shut your mouth.
Randy, what do you think we should do?
He'll probably direct and star and everything.
Maybe Jesus Christ Superstar.
Uh-uh, negative.
It's a good show.
It's just, it might be nice to take a break from Jesus for a while.
Oh my God. What kind of preacher's daughter are you?
Don't get me wrong, I love Jesus, of course. But he's there in everything we do. You know the way he's confirmation.
Actually, I was thinking maybe we could direct.
It's high school theater.
Really?
Mr. Brock is not going to be down with drag queens, hustlers, drugs, and swear words.
And Mr. Brock can kiss my... Mr. Brock!
Well, young people. I don't know whether to applaud your initiative or be insulted by your determination to strike out without me.
It's your fault for inspiring us, sir.
What are you thinking of doing for your first production?
A modern-day musical.
Indeed.
It tells the tale of poor young artists struggling to make it in contemporary society.
Mercy. And what is the title of this inspiring opus?
It's actually...
Jesus Christ Superstar.
Oh, boy. It's a little rich for our small-town blood, don't you think? The good Lord singing rock and roll. lifting his skirts and hoofing. Well, I did anticipate this problem, which is why I'm sharing your enthusiasm for the British theater and making it a condition that your maiden production be...
Romeo and fucking Juliet. Romeo and goddamn motherfucking Juliet. That tired-ass cocksucker.
Come on, Evelyn.
What did you expect?
Vampire lesbians of Sodom?
It's actually not bad. It's kind of steamy.
I love the movie.
Oh, my gosh. Me too.
They kind of rock.
They also had a budget of like $1 zillion.
So we have Randy's.
What am I going to do?
Be your genius self and come up with stuff. Imagination has no price.
Well, what can we do to make Romeo and Juliet fucked up enough to keep Effie happy?
Effie?
Black Romeo and white Juliet?
The school administration should be fucked up.
Hey, screw that there, man. What would freak those fuckheads out? It's our last year, for Christ's sake. These teachers must be shafted. What about like a white trash version? Tailored to trailer parks.
We ain't white, honey.
Yeah, but we're actors. We can play anything.
How about a gay version?
So what's you today? Are you high?
Oh, my God. Romeo and Juliet.
My girl.
You totally rule.
It's brilliant.
Romeo and Juliet. I actually kind of dig that. Who knew?
Randy, you should play Romeo.
What?
Why not, dude? I'll be your Julian. You'll be my Romeo. Everybody thinks I'm gay anyway for hanging out with y'all, but it's still fancy going to the football field, so fuck them!
Leslie, you be cool with that?
Are you kidding? I think boys together is like the hottest thing on earth, like ever.
Damn, the preacher's kids are freak.
Oh my God, everybody's gonna flip out.
Ephraim!
Squares?
You know this Shakespeare guy? He kind of really knew his stuff. So, Randy, do you mind me directing? Randy.
You learned it already?
Oh, no. It doesn't sound as good as your keyboard, but I think I just about got all the chords down.
You suck, but in the most distracting way, you're beautiful. And there ain't nothing more to say.
Later,
guys.
Bye, y'all.
Fuck off.
She was dead?
I swear it looks so real. What does it mean, Crystal? Why do I keep having these, I don't know what they are, visions?
Or premonitions?
What are you saying?
She's saying you got the shining, dude.
Maybe it has something to do with your being, you know.
Uh-oh.
With my being what?
You know.
No, really, what? Yeah, right, not even.
Randy! We're your friends. You can trust us.
I'm not.
How do you know?
What kind of question is that?
You're still a virgin, right?
So are you.
Yeah, don't remind.
So how do you know you're not yet?
Because when I masturbate, I think about boys.
Crystal.
But just like you.
Crystal, for God's sakes.
Well, Randy, who do you think about?
It's none of your...
I think we know.
Oh, do we?
Dude, I think everyone knows.
Oh, do they?
Yeah, I mean, you heard Ty. For God's sakes. Everyone thinks we're all gay anyway.
That's not about me. That's about you.
Me? Right.
See, you and your smart mouth, acting all bitchy. I'm not like you. I'm in the choir.
Now that's butch. Almost as butch as you staring into Todd's eyes singing love duets in front of the entire school.
I was singing to both of them.
Jerking off to the both of them?
See, you're a bitch. What about you, Ephraim? Are you gay?
God, I hope so. What else am I gonna do with all these Lady Gaga CDs?
But you're a skateboarder.
I know, right?
Is it fabulous?
Ephraim, it's a sin.
And so is lying. You can see yourself.
Randy, don't touch me!
Dude, it's okay. She's a girl.
Both of you can go to hell.
Okay. See you there.
That's wrong.
What do you want?
To see you.
You can see me at home.
Oh, well, I think your mom may have something to say about that.
Mom doesn't have much to say since you lit out on her.
Well, she didn't have too much to say before I left, neither.
Well, sorry for losing her only daughter took some of her attention off of you.
Randy, come on, man. We went over all this.
So what are you doing here? Why aren't you somewhere out there looking for your daughter?
You don't think I've looked? You don't think I'm still looking? I'm here because I have more than one child. I came here to see how you're doing.
Well, here's how I'm doing. How all teenagers with deadbeat dads are doing. Satisfied, Pops?
What who the hell you think you're talking to?
I don't know. It's been a while. Who the fuck are you?
What did you just say fuck to me? Brandon! Did you just say... Oh, my God. Fuck?
And call no man your father on earth, for you have one father who is in heaven.
Randy, you need to come down to the market.
Hey, Randy, she's in the back by frozen foods.
Yeah. Just something for you to remember to never forget, okay? Thank you, baby. Yeah. Here you go, sis, okay? Look closely, ma'am. You could have saw this very morning, okay? You never know. You never know, okay? I just need you to look. Just try to do your best. Here you go, sis. Here you go. Think real hard, okay? Because she's a beautiful little girl. Beautiful little girl. Will you hear me? My baby's strong. Here's one. Hey. This here is a brother, you know. She looked just like him. Yeah, she worships him. Always did.
I'm ready to go home.
Okay. Come on. Let's go home, little one. Don't stop. Thank you so much. Here. Don't forget. Don't let him forget. Never forget. You hold on to Mama's hand, okay? Good and tight. And don't you be sad, little baby boy. Mama's got you. You're safe. Would you like me to sing you a song, baby? Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. For the Bible tells me so. Ooh, home. Well, baby, you go ahead and get washed up, and I'm gonna fix you something special. You hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Me.
Go to your room, Randy. Go to your room!
Mom? Sorry, I'm in the middle of something. I can't come back. No, it's cool. Shit. Now I'm here, I feel stupid.
It's okay, Ty. What's going on?
It's just, you're the only one I can come to with this, you know?
With what?
Well, I read that the average age to lose your virginity is 17.5 for boys and 17.2 for girls, and I'm 17.5 and Leslie's 17.2, and we're both totally ready, you know? And we just don't want it to be, like, in the back of a car or something, so you're wondering if maybe Sunday, after church service, while you and your mom are at Bible group, we could maybe use your bed.
Oh.
You mad at me?
No.
For real? Cool. Thanks, man. You're a really, really good friend, you know that?
I didn't say yes.
But you didn't say no either. Thanks, Randy.
Unto them, all men cannot receive this saying, say they to whom it is given.
Praise God.
It's just me. I just came around to say thank you.
And I owe you one. I'm sorry, Todd, but I'm really not gay.
It's okay, dude. Neither am I.
Tempted beyond what you can bear. But when you are tempted, he will also provide a way out so that you can stand up under it.
You lost?
No. Well, I'm looking for the... Yeah, a little lost.
Maybe I can steer you in the right direction.
I'm here to audition for the student film project. Would you happen to know where the performing arts building might be?
Well, guess where I'm headed.
Stay away from me or I'll scream. I mean it.
This place is deserted. Scream all you want.
Please stop.
Relax. It'll be over before you know it.
Stop! Somebody help! Help, please! Stop!
And cut! You guys! That was great!
You okay? I didn't hurt you, did I?
No. Just a little breathless.
Oh, you're breathless? I am blown away. Randy, needless to say, if you want this part, you've more than got it. Please say you want it.
Of course you want it, Olivia. You want it, don't you, Randy?
Okay, Marshall, let's not scare our star away. Randy, do you need a little time to think this over?
Can I have a word with you?
Sure. What's on your mind, Randy?
The script seems really good. And you all seem really nice.
But
I'm not gay.
You're not gay. Marshall's not a rapist.
You're actors, Randy. Fabulous actors. And you two were made for each other. Just say yes. Say yes. Say yes, Libby. I will be your star.
Yes.
Yes, yes. Here are the directions and a form for your mama to sign so she knows you're going to get raped. But it's all in the name of art. Okay? Okay. Yes, Randy. Oh, Marshall, I was thinking. What about...
Need a lift?
No, I'm cool. The bus should be here any minute.
I promise not to molest you again. It's gonna rain!
In that case, shouldn't you let your roof up? I wasn't nervous.
Just freaked out?
But the further away from you the role is, the greater the challenge, right? Like, you don't mind playing a gay rapist. And you're not a gay rapist.
Well, not a rapist.
Huh? Oh.
Yep. Oh. Can you work with an actor who isn't totally acting?
Sure.
We do have a love scene. We're gonna get up close to person. Can you handle the idea that I might be involuntarily responsible? Okay. You know what? Just tell me to shut up. But first, let me assure you that I am a professional, and while we are rehearsing and shooting, you're totally safe. You might as well do it, girl. And now, I'm gonna shut up.
Sure.
You can yell at me. No skin.
Cool tree.
Like the riddles.
We're waiting for someone.
I hear that.
Thanks for the ride.
You say that to all the guys.
Hey, Pastor Grendel.
It's 10 o'clock.
You could have called Randolph.
I'm sorry. I rode in the evening class and just got the talking with the tutor.
Well, you do understand how your mother feels considering the circumstances.
I'm sorry.
Well, I'll leave you two in peace.
Thank you so much, Pastor.
Anytime.
God bless you.
God bless you. And I'll see you in choir rehearsal, Randolph.
Pastor Grendel, thank you. I really am sorry, Mom.
Are you tired?
What?
Are you getting bored with God?
Mom, please.
It's okay. I understand. I've dreamed of releasing myself. And I find myself wishing that they would just tell me that she did. And bring me my baby's body. So I can kill myself. But I can't give up. And I can't let go.
Mom, please don't cry.
I never stop crying, Randy. I never stop praying. Waiting till I find my baby. Or at least find out why we're being punished. So... if you stay here or fly away like your daddy, you'll still be right here waiting. I may not be a wife anymore. I may not even be a woman anymore. But I'll never stop being a mother. I will never stop.
I love you, Mom.
Go to bed, Randy. Go to bed. Go to bed.
worried about you. I just wanted to check you out.
I'm fine.
You're fine, right? So fine.
Hey, y'all. Is this a gay party or can a dirty straight boy join in?
Watch and pray that you may not enter into temptation. The spirit indeed is willing, but the flesh is weak.
And palm to palm, as holy palmers kiss.
Have not saints lips and holy palmers too?
Aye, pilgrim. Lips that they must use in prayer.
Oh, then, dear saint, let lips do what hands do.
Saints do not move, though grant for prayer's sake.
Then move not, while my prayer's effect I take. Thus far from my lips by yours, my sin is purged.
Then have my lips the sin that they have took.
Sin from thy lips, O trespass sweetly urged. Give me my sin again.
You kiss by the book.
What kind of girl likes seeing her boyfriend get it on with other dudes?
Me?
You don't count, freak.
I want to run an idea past you. I think we should sleep together.
Sleep together?
Have sex.
Fuck.
My virginity, your confusion.
Two bitches, one stone.
One-stop shopping.
Crystal, we can't sleep together. We're friends.
And friends help each other out. My virginity is nothing but a curse.
But don't you want to save it for someone special?
Men are never special.
Thanks.
You don't count. You're not a man. You're a Randy. What, I want to save my precious virginity for some drunken frat boy to brag about? Not even. I'd rather give it to someone who will at least find it useful.
Crystal, I can't sleep with you.
Why not?
Because he's so not gay. Because you're Crystal.
And hot, thank you. I thought you were straight. You're the only boy in school who doesn't want to fuck me.
Dude, even I want to fuck her.
See, gayer than a school gay boy.
I'm not about to have sex with anybody. I don't need to prove anything to anyone. Got it? Subject closed. Closed. Yeah. I heard that.
What the heck are you doing?
Shit.
You're nuts.
Do something.
What?
Do something crazy for the camera. Be spontaneous. Be nuts. Say happy.
What are you talking about?
I love that you said happy. Love that you never curse. Love that you're so right with this.
You love a lot, don't you?
Dude, you have no idea.
It's not gonna get any greener.
Sorry. So how long you wanted to be an actor?
Since freshman year, when I started taking the online course. What kind of movies do you want to make?
Not movies. Films.
What's the difference?
Movies are about dreams. Films are about truth.
What's wrong with the occasional dream?
I don't know. Maybe not.
So, who's your favorite director?
John Cassavetes.
Who?
The father of American independent cinema. He used success as an actor to make small personal films, a lot of them with his wife, Gina Rowlandson. They were like this fierce pioneer in Hollywood cinema.
Like Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie.
You are so cute.
So, how come you're not macking out at some big city film school?
Not everybody can afford the big city prices, you know?
What about your folks?
What about them? You got a little time? I need to show you something, okay?
Okay. What are we looking at?
Where I'm from.
Oh. Okay.
Not all the white boys around here come from money, you know?
I guess. You just don't look or sound Like,
trailer trash?
You still live here?
Still at home at 21.
You're 21?
Say in a way that makes me feel old. Go right ahead.
Yo, I just mean, you act so... You look so young.
I didn't mean anything by it. God bless. I bet you're in the choir, aren't you?
I am so going to hell.
Why?
Because I have the hots for an underage choir boy. Maybe this is hell.
I turned 18 this summer.
But you're straight.
Right.
God, I still want to kiss you right now.
Right outside your house?
You're right. It'd be even more fun inside.
Yeah, right. Your parents would love that.
They're cool. I'd rather that I was doing the safety in my room than get myself busted by the cops up on the hill.
The hill?
Don't they teach you straight boys nothing?
What is this place? Who are all these guys?
Welcome to Buddha Hill.
Is this some kind of lover's lane?
Kinda. Well, most of these lovers will pass each other on the street tomorrow without a word, like strangers in the light.
Really?
It's a small town. Most of these guys are married or on the well.
And this is where you hang out?
Back when I was young and dumb and small town lonely, looking for a lover's lane.
Gotta admit, the stars up here sure are awesome.
Wow. Yeah.
Wow.
Get off me, man! Dude, what part of no didn't you understand? Jeez!
Guess you've gotten quite an education in that health corner, boy.
I guess so. You probably don't even go to church, do you?
In this burg, we all do. It's a fucking town ordinance. Gotta go to church. Gotta believe.
Do you believe?
Am I allowed to believe and still be gay?
It's kind of a sin.
Is that what the preacher told you? You ever try asking God yourself?
Have you?
Yep. He said, Marshall, you're all right. Say, you sure? I have these weird feelings when I sit in cars with cute boys. God's like, who do you think made cute boys? And I'm all, you, right? He said, having to break the hearts of boys like you.
So, you do believe in God?
I do when I'm with you. Sing.
What?
Sing. Randy. Give me something to remember you by. So years from now, when you're fat and married with six screaming kids that think daddy is God, I'm up on Pootie Hill paying some desperate kid $20 for a bad blowjob. That same song popped my head. I remember the night we went riding on a spring eve. A lonely gay guy and a straight boy with a voice that broke my heart.
Sweet hour of prayer, sweet hour of prayer, the joy I feel, the bliss I share, of those whose anxious spirits burn with strong desires for thy return. With sighs I hasten to the place where God my Savior shows his
officially.
Wow. Thanks.
Pardon such we sorrow. I shall say goodnight. Till it be tomorrow.
Sleep dwell upon thy eyes, peace in thy breast. Would I were peace and sleep, so sweet to rest.
Straight down.
Crystal, my house, Sunday, after church.
Feel to be a card-carrying hetero. Randy?
Randy.
Canst thou have tonight? The exchange of thy loves, faithful thou for mine.
I gave thee mine before thou didst request it, and yet I would it were to give again.
Wouldst thou withdraw it? For what purpose, love?
But to be frank, and give it thee again, and yet I wish but for the thing that I have. My bounty is as boundless as the sea. My love is deep, the more I give to thee, the more I have, for both are infinite.
Baby!
Well, I guess that beard's starting to itch.
Oh my God. Leslie's pregnant. Just go to work.
My father is driving me to Atlanta in the morning. Can you believe? There's not a single place in the entire state of Mississippi where a woman can get a procedure.
There's a note. It's from Todd.
Is there anything you want me to tell him?
What?
As boundless as the sea, my love is deep. The more I give, the more I have, but both are infinite. Tell him. Every day.
Did she say anything else? Did she say that she wants to do it? She wants the abortion.
She didn't say she didn't. As boundless as the sea.
All right, let's take it from Friar Lawrence's exit. Action.
What's here? A cup closed in my true love's hand? Poison I see has been his timeless end. Oh, Carl! Drunk all and left no friendly drop to help me after. I will kiss thy lips. Haply some poison yet doth hang on them to make me die with a restorative.
Oh, shit. A word, young people.
Blessed is the man who remains steadfast under trial. For when he has stood the test, he will receive the crown of life, which God has promised to those who love him.
Leslie! Leslie, baby, we need to talk.
Leslie!
I need to speak with you. Please.
What you need to do is get on your knees and pray for your soul, boy.
Will you pray with me? Come on, please. Please, please.
Fucked up bullshit. Fucked up bullshit.
They hate me, man. Her dad hates me. Her whole family hates me. And soon enough, the whole congregation's gonna fucking hate me.
God, whether or not they like it, you're the father of the baby. They're gonna have to talk to you eventually.
Even if it is only at the shotgun wedding.
I've already proposed. Wrote her family a letter and not a word. God, I hate this fucking town.
Hi,
wait up.
Wow. Heteros. So fucking dramatic.
Ethel. Is everything okay?
Yeah, Peachy King. Why do you ask?
Is there anything you want to tell me?
Now that you mention it. Would you take a look at my PSC and tell me it's okay?
Your own. What? Ethel, sure as fuck.
Just look.
What is that?
Help. So, how long have you been friends?
Only all our lives.
I know that. I was there, remember? I meant. Friend.
Dad, we're not friends.
Randy's not gay.
Oh. Okay. What do you mean, okay?
Well, I mean, if you were.
Oh, Dad, please.
Ashton and Zimless Johnson.
Bingo.
Wait up, boys.
Do we need to get you tested, too?
Dad,
I know. But I know how it is. Kids are spirit, man. You know? I mean, I ain't never kissed anything.
Dad, gross.
Okay, well, I just got that. I kissed a boy once.
What?
You got tongues and everything.
What are you talking about? When?
Before you were born, man. Glad you were dead. Little Asian dude. not a cute actress. I thought, this is gonna taste everything bad about a man, you know? Gall, sweat, chewing tobacco. I thought it would be flat out strange. Matter of fact, it wasn't strange at all. Kind of urban to what I was used to. Softer than I expected. It was okay. I never felt the urge to do it again. But then again, I had your mom in my life, so I don't
know. Heck, imagine if mom knew.
Well, she was the one that dared me. Yeah, she'll say she don't remember. But I recall her face like it was yesterday. She was standing there laughing, all shocked at the girl she was into.
Boy, God, that girl can laugh. Mom? Watching you make out with a man?
Yeah.
Now I got the mental image. I know I'll never make out with a guy.
So, do we have a little something going on with a girl at the time? Crystal?
No.
Oh, well, you should. Fine boy like you should have a whole lot of something going on. I know. You don't want to talk to me about this. I just need you to remember that God made no mistakes making, even if I did. Never disrespect God by being ashamed of his word.
What are you saying, Dad?
I am saying that you gotta follow your gut, son. And be your own man. Ain't no preacher, your mom or me can say what it is to be a man. But it's between you and God.
How am I supposed to know what God wants? I keep asking and asking, and it's just like...
Well, have you been listening and listening? All you been doing all the talking. By the way, thank you.
What? Dragging you halfway across the state? On behalf of my diseased friend?
For calling me Dad. I really miss hearing that.
Well... He gave me a jab in the ass. Not nearly as fun as it sounds. Some antibiotics.
They give you an HIV test, right?
All clear. Who knew?
And you do know about safe sex, right?
Oh, yes. It's all my fault. Ephraim.
Hey, look here. I've known your dad a long time, man. You want me to talk to him?
He thinks I'm being gay just to annoy him.
Are you okay?
I wish you would quit fucking asking me that, man. I'm running out of punchlines.
Don't forget your seatbelt.
Spring is around us. Feels like a change is real.
What is this place? It's where people like me come to be around other people like me. We can just be. Be one. Themselves.
You are the reason why they took my baby. One second, Mom.
Hello, Randall.
Pastor Crandall.
May I come in? Interesting room. Very creative. I like the colors.
Thanks. Mom and Dad gave me free rein to decorate up here how I like. The blue reminds me of the sky. Sometimes when I'm lying down, looking up, it's like I can't imagine what it must really feel like to fly.
Tell me. How long have you been struggling?
Struggling?
With these unnatural desires?
I don't know, sir. All my life, as long as I can remember, I thought I could ignore it, bury it, but I get these dreams.
Dreams. Do you want to be normal, Randall?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Now, only the Lord can cast out these unclean spirits, these demons.
You think I'm possessed?
I believe there's something lurking in you.
Are you talking about exorcism?
He's talking about deliverance.
Are you ready for deliverance, Randall?
Yes. Yes, I am. Please, save me.
Sinful forces that have held him captive, that have held him in bondage against these unnatural desires. Deliver this, your own sinful soul, from the bondages of unclean spirits. Deliver this sinful God, this poor sinful servant, from the bonds of unnatural feelings. Look down upon this, your child, and have mercy.
Thank you.
Mom, Dad, this is Marshall, my boyfriend. Sir,
good to meet you, man.
Great to meet you. Chrissy had been living with a family in Arkansas the whole time. Some woman who couldn't have kids snatched her and was raising her as her own. Mom says since God brought Chrissy back home to us, it wasn't my fault after all. God is love, she said. God is love.
Christian brother to me.
Ty, where are you going?
How's it going with Marshall?
Marshall?
He seems like a totally cool guy.
You've never met Marshall, Ty.
Sometimes I'm kind of jealous of him.
Jealous?
Would have been kind of cool, wouldn't it? I could have loved you the way he does. I know that's what you wanted. I kind of wanted it too, but
It's Leslie. Leslie. So beautiful.
I'm so sorry, John.
You don't have nothing to be sorry for, do you?
You must miss her so much.
I used to. It was hard. But it's okay now. I should go.
Where are you going?
You know where, dude. I have to get back to Leslie. She's waiting for me.
Todd!
Awake yourself.
That's Marshall.
Dude, I know your parents like the guy, but he ain't sleeping over yet.
I don't get this.
It's only been a couple of months since they met.
I don't get this. What is this?
You know what this is, dude. You don't want to know, but you know. This has been the same dream you've had for the past 2 months. Remember? I drove my bike under the train the week after Leslie died. And you sang at the funeral. It was beautiful. Your sister ran away twice. But she's starting to settle down now. Your dad moved back home again. It's not working out too well right now, but you'll be okay eventually. You'll make it. You'll move to Los Angeles with Marshall. You'll both fall in love with other people. You'll remain lifelong friends who everybody knows should be together. Crystal will move to New York, and you'll lose touch. Ephraim will move to L.A., go through tattoos, steroids, and crystal meth addiction. And he'll admit on his deathbed that he's always been in love with you. One day, you'll write a movie about all of this. Marshall will direct it, and you'll watch your memories on screen and realize... Wow. You were so young. And you'll be right. They were. You should get back to sleep now. Before you wake up. You've got a crazy big life ahead of you. And you're gonna need all the rest you can get. It's okay. Marshall's still there. Hey. Let me come lie down with you a while. Just till you fall asleep.
What'd you know?
It's your dream, dude.
Self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends.
Thank you.
I don't know.